That part, hey. Sam, watch outside.
Hey, play, hey, relax, you got time. But you up, switch.
Kick!
Up, drop!
Back. Let's go.
Like a Halloween, I am that.
27, blue, hurricane! this shit. Cigarette smoking, greetings from Marvin Gaye. She killed a whole bottle with some cheap Chardonnay. I gotta leave this house, cause part of me, down when I see it like this. Too young to deal with pain. I'd rather run the streets to see him kill himself, so there we came. My escape from a feeling I hate. Mama cursed me out. Depression's such a villainous state. I used to stay out late on purpose. Subconsciously, I was nervous that if I came home early, then what would surface? Lord, I hit a demons. And then I'd have to end up seeing my hero on ground zero. Never happiness. I wish that I could say the right words to cheer her up. I wish her son's love was enough. I tell her mama go to sleep. She tell me, boy, hush. Better pray to God you never get your heart crushed. I shake my head in frustration, head in my room, and I can still hear the tones of my door shut. Fuck it though, a couple more months I'll be gone. Out to college and dorms, fooling myself, thinking problems are calm. But now it's 1 a.m. and my mama dialing my phone. I know she intoxicated as soon as high that I'm on comes. Crashing down. She lit talking true shit, I'm pissed, but I'm still on ends like passing hounds, thinking to myself, maybe my mama need help. Don't she got work in the morning, why she do this to herself? Ain't how she slurring the words, sound is so fucking absurd. This ain't the woman I know, why are you sitting absurd? Why did I say how I feel when I knew she's the fissile for real? Well, maybe things get better with time, I heard it heals. Little did I know how deep her sadness would go. Looking back, I wish I would've did more instead of running. Something's gotta hold on me. I can't let go.
Come on. Makeup plan.